right down to the shoreline of Quirk Lake now. I actually paddled right through here when I was coming on my kayak trip to Quirk Lake. Paddled all the way down there. Today I walked in, and I walked in from up there.